arsenal rounds. Son of a... Oh my god. This is bad. This is really bad. Yep. Hopefully they just funnel in one at a time. These robots just freaking suicide into you because it took over the ship's computer. I'm trying to think of a good hide from like a TV show or something that represent how this happened. I can't think of kind of like the Borg, but kind of like mechanical of flesh and nature. But these guys are more like flesh. The AIs, they call her the metal mother.
Right away, sir.
They despise her, even though they came from her. It's kind of weird.
Silence the discord.
See how long this lasts? And it's just continuous people. Yeah, you should definitely check out this game. I'm sure it's probably like a dollar out there. You can find like a... like a rip version, but I mean... They're not getting money off this game anymore.
It's Bronze Bannerman.
Honey, what is it?
It's just the security team. They're just looking to scare us.
Weapons ready, men.
Sergeant Bronson, get your men out of here. You killed Malik. You had your scapegoat. We didn't do anything. Get them out.
Whoa!
Finish off the survivors.
Did the hive mind take over the security team? And that's why she killed him. I'll probably check out that Deus Ex. I've been meaning to play those games. way over there? Trying to run away. No escape.
Insurance is going to get us in a lot of trouble, but I trust you, so let's do it. I've managed to wrangle access codes to the escape pods on the command deck. We only need to hack into Xerxes' emergency subsystem, get past the ice nodes, and try to avoid being spotted by Bronson's security team. Piece of cake, right?
Sure.
Tommy, I don't know what's going on here. Ever since we received orders to clear out Deck 3, people have been disappearing. There's a kind of gloom hanging over everybody, but no one seems to be willing to talk about it. I don't like it. Meet me on the wreck deck at 0900. I've got an idea. A little insurance for you and me.
Nothing but us.
Complete.
What the fuck is that? Guys usually say that when he can't deal with you. Doing something right.
Security system offline. Security system online.
How's that?
This is Xerxes. At 0200, there will be a poetry reading by protocol unit G892/2 in the Deck 5 Commons area. Please bring any authorized material that you wish to be read by T892/2.
Every 4 points of damage done is subtracted from psi points instead of hit points? Ooh, that's actually pretty good. Not bad. I don't use that shit anyway. Thank you. even activate that thing yourself?
You perform well for an insect. Transmitting cyber modules.
Ooh, she gave me some? You didn't even give me shit. You gave me like 10. Out of your solo. Oh! Give me 20 nanites. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna save because holy shit, they keep throwing those guys at me. Nothing in there. Whoa! Oh, this gives me the freaking chills, man. Can't stand those. Okay, here we go. Jesus! Anybody else? I don't remember anything being over here. Nope. Go back here. What is this? Nothing. That is nothing. Also, hazard. Oh! It was in here the whole time. You son of a bitch.
This is Xerxes. Primary data loop infiltrated. Primary data loop infiltrated.
Thank you for that.
You have accomplished much for a thing of such small consequence.
She wants to fight. I'll freaking fight her.
Now proceed to the recreation deck. Do not dawdle. I lust for my revenge.
Can't wait to get jumped by 5 freaking guys over here. Go, 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 go. I did it. Whoa.